everybody, welcome back to the Weird Show. Well, today I'm actually really excited to be bringing you this review. Today I'm doing the Doctor Who Remote Control Supreme Dalek. Oh yes. And on the front of the box you can see a nice window where you can see the actual Supreme Dalek itself. And obviously the features, which is the motorized Dalek movement, flashing ears, and basically they synchronize with the speech. Supreme Dalek speech and sound effects. Basically the portable exterminator gun, arm, and eye stalk. Okay, so, and obviously with the labeling there as well over here. Now Daleks are the masters of our fantastic. And on the back of the box basically just tells you the same features I just went over, plus all the battery information, okay? And obviously down here you got all your legal crap and obviously the control frequency and blah 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 blah. So, anyways, I'm going to crack this open now, guys, and I'll be back right with you. Okay, so here he is out of the box, and well, as you can see, he is beautiful! Well, I am just going to start off by saying, these Minton box usually sell for around 50 or 60 pounds from what I've seen anyway. I got this off eBay Minton box for $19.99. Holy crap, that was a good deal. To be honest, it was that cheap, I was sort of scared it wasn't going to work, even though it was meant to box, but, yeah, everything works. I'm actually doing a wee test run. But anyways, as you can see the detail in this bloody thing, oh, look, it's beautiful, and of course, obviously, the sucker plunger moves around, so does the gun, a little bit, and so does that eye stalk up and down. But yeah, you're not really here to see just how the gun and sucker plunger work. You're here to see this talk and move. Now, to switch it on, just, obviously. Now, by the way, I had to go and get new batteries because my old ones are crap. Whenever you do, if you get one of these, stick new batteries in. Whenever you do, stick new ones in. So, just switch it on there. And, I've got my remote here. So, I'll just do this. There's the remote on. Yes, the remote is on. So I will start off with going through the 10 different sound features that come with this figure, and you do that just by hitting this button. So,
prepare for maximum detonation.
Holy crap, that's awesome! Oh my god. So, there you go. So basically you move the Dalek around, to move forward, push them two forward, to move back, push them two back, and if you want to move left or right, it's just singly. So let's go, let's turn them around, okay? So, let's turn them around. Turn around, every now and then I fall apart. Let's go back. This thing's actually really quick. I'm just going to mess about here. Even the light's getting like temperamental. It's scared of the Daleks. Oh, the light's scared.
No, the Daleks are masters of Earth.
Yeah, you certainly are. Right, okay. So, anyways, final thoughts. What do I think? I freaking adore it. Come on, how can you not love this thing? If anything I can give actually a complaint to, it's why the living hell didn't they not keep making 5-inch scale RC Daleks? This was like this anyway, with the speech, with the lights, everything. Like, it's a full package. It's basically almost got as many, like, it basically has the same features as the 18-inch, not the 20-inch actually, Dalek Supreme RC that you can actually get that goes along with the voice command range, but it isn't, it's just RC, but it is bigger. But this little 5-inch one, it's got basically all the same stuff on it. It's just so cool. I love it so much. But yeah, like, why didn't they just keep making stuff like this? This is a perfect example of basically character on the ground toys, whatever, at their best. This is a per like this really is them at their very, very best, and why didn't they keep doing it? Oh my god. But yeah, I absolutely love it. And for £20, like, you can't even go out and have dinner these days without spending more than £20. So yeah, just skip taking your wife out for a dinner date and just buy yourself one of these. Well, if you can get it for £20, that is. I think I might have just got very, very lucky. The only complaint I would have, it's been in the box that long, I just haven't had a chance to really fix it. I just have a slight bend on it, but obviously that there is easy fixable, just sort of straighten it out a little bit. Just don't want to do it right now, because I actually wanted to show you for the actual review. It was in the box. It will be for what you expect. It's nearly been in the box for 10 years, so yeah. I love the seller, I love the Dalek, I love everything about it. What can I say? Yes, I would definitely recommend it. If you haven't got one, even if you do end up paying more money, it's worth it. Come on, like, you just cannot love this thing for what it is. The only complaint I have, really, they should have done more Daleks like this. Imagine having, like, say, for example, an RC Genesis of the Daleks Dalek. With the, like, the flash in the ears and the speech, holy crap. Like, even, like, a dead planet Dalek, just, oh my, just character or underground toys, whoever done this one, but just do more of this sort of thing, just do more. But sadly, I think the heyday of Doctor Who toys is long since gone, and we basically just have to go round eBay paying like 3 times the price for things. That's what Doctor Who collecting is now. But yes, anyways, thank you so much for watching this review. I really hope you did enjoy it, and if you want to keep up to date with what I'm doing, would be more useful. Basically, like me on Facebook at The Weird Show. And if there's anything you want to see me do, please do write it in the comments below, guys. So thank you so much for watching again. Take care of yourselves. Bye bye.